He's playing Germany. I'm just giving him a helping hand.
He's just helping me out.
Or it's because I know everyone in the whole world will team up against me, except a couple few that seems to be very nice and stable and friendly relationship. So it's probably going to be Central Europe, not including Czechoslovakia, versus and Japan, maybe some small nations here in North South America, but in the north of South America, versus the entire world. So we're pretty much doomed to fall, so that's why I pick Germany. Why doesn't Rudolf Hesse... Yeah, I'm playing with the like German version of the games because I don't want any trouble at all with YouTube or whatever. So yeah. I heard some people, it might have been just because they named the video wrongly, but I'm just playing it really safe since I actually don't care at all if there's a picture of Hitler or not. I'm not looking at him.
Playing the game. It's not like you're looking intensely staring at Hitler, no.
Yeah, it's like I'm not looking that much at the Vice Regent either. I look, 15% more political power. Yep. And then I play the game. Here's a nation I want to take. What you think about Turkey? You can just go to my YouTube channel and look what I think about Turkey. It went quite well in my conquest. I think the final episode is coming up in 2 days. Or something like that. So, yeah. I managed to do very, very well with them. Okay. Did someone crash?
I don't know.
God damn it, the playlist is so long. I can't find him.
Yeah, no, I can't see either.
Okay, I don't find him. Let's give him one more chance, otherwise he's thrown away. Wait, you people don't intensely stare at Hitler while playing? No, I don't actually, at least. Let's do it that way. Oh, wait, right, we needed those two for the motorized, so let's switch back one there, move down one there, and then we have one factory extra. What do we need extra of? It's still motorized and tanks. Let's add the extra one for tanks. Let's remove the motorized production line. Let's focus a bit more on tanks itself and have the motorized just be there for the tank support. Yeah, then we're plus 100. So this is pretty much HoI4. If you're new to HoI and doesn't really know, you calculate how much you need in equipment for your divisions, and the war itself is pretty much almost decided if you are two almost equal players in skill. It's all depends on how you handle supply, how you handle production of equipment. So this is playing HoI. Calculating numbers and how much you need of everything. And then comes the war itself.
Hearts of Iron 3, best Hearts of Iron.
No. Okay,
it's Pyro. Still pretty good.
Yeah, well, it's just too much for me, actually.
I completely understand that.
Okay, Pyro is quite a lot behind. He's not behind anymore. Let's give you one more chance, Pyro. Or actually two more, since you have handled it really well. For now, or just a couple chances. I don't want to keep a count in my head. This is gonna be fun. Okay, Pyro.
Wow.
It's hard for me to keep a straight face when I say stuff like that. And okay, Rabbit, what's going on with you two? Could you go and check both of them? Oh no.
The beginning of the end is here. Okay, so it was what?
Something Rabbe and something. No, something more.
The British Raj and someone else.
Are there two playing the British Raj?
I don't think so. Let me take a look.
Since then, I'm really unwilling to kick those. Okay, I see one person.
Saudi Arabia, person. That's it. Okay.
The non-aggression pact. Are you fascist, Argentina? You're on your way to become fascist. Then yes, let's accept that. Actually, I will pretty much accept all players who are actually going fascist with non-aggression pacts, so they know that I'm keeping up my deal with them.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you, Italy, you're also a dear friend of me. And Hungary, they are going... They're still not showing their allegiance by either picking the... Oh wait, they're already fascist, so maybe... And then we have Czechoslovakia. What are we gonna do with them? The Bohemian Empire. The Swedish. Okay, Sweden. Are you, what are you doing? Daily fascist. Accept.
Bohemian Empire.
Like, I want to demand the Sudetenland and stuff like that. Since that's...
Yeah.
Non-aggression pact was denied by Italy. I hope you pressed wrong. Because he has non-aggression pact with pretty much all our enemies. Maybe we have to keep Bohemia instead. We take Bohemia. Actually, I will accept it from them right now.
Hello, France.
They're rejecting it. So...
Okay, thank you for letting us know. So one of the French people crashed.
Oh, shit. That's bad. But yeah, thanks for letting us know. Then we
Italy's asking for military access.
Who?
Italy.
No. No, they're going to do something weird. If they don't accept the non-aggression pact, I'm not going to accept their military access.
Oh yeah, of course.
And Poland is still trying to become... No, Poland. You're not getting military access if you don't become fascist. Fascist access. Not yeah, fascist.
He's going to go for the... See you later. His own thing. Yeah.
Oh yeah, right. I don't like that either. Then that is being a threat to us. Let's see.
It's better than him joining allies or Axis though, because it's not gonna fighting him is not gonna drag us into anything.
Exactly. Asia. You already accepted military access. Wait, I did? Oh shit. Cancel it. And nationally Spain. We have a non-aggression pact with you. And you also have one with Italy. this game is becoming more and more historical. Or more and more real life. Everyone is having non-aggression pact with each other.
Unless you're Italy.
Unless you're Italy. Who's denying it from Germany. Well, we will see their true colors when time happens. When the date has passed.
Okay. Yeah.
Is the other person also a Swede? Yes, he is. Actually, complete
me?
Accidental.
Yes, I am a Swede.
I had no clue until after.
Why?
What?
Well, I knew for quite a while now, but before.
Yeah. When I messaged you. Yeah.
And when I've seen you in different moderation chats, like in Brystones and...
We have a proposition from the Bohemian Empire.
Which is?
They would happily cede Sudetenland for a place in the Axis. They have filled it with factories.
Really?
Apparently.
Well, he got a deal, if that is so. He's free to join the Axis if that is... Yeah, agree to it.
Okay. Yep.
Piru, come on, stop lagging. Daniel, what's your record for destroying allies? You, France, and UK as Germany. And without help from Italy, it's really fast. Actually, a bit too fast for my liking. Like, it shouldn't be possible to do that quickly. But, I don't know exactly. Let's see. How many people are we now? We're still 44 people. We're still the same amount of nations because we just co-partnered to France who left.
That's correct.
pretty goddamn insane right now. Denmark is going fascist. And they have
Oh yes, they were very pleading.
So I will actually very much like that.
North Sea Alliance or complete
just,
take?
Just Denmark. So we can completely block off the strait.
That's a good thing. You want me to send the proposition?
Yeah,
saying,
do.
Hey, look, join us and
you are
stop
completely safe.
Anyone. Yeah, join us and you're safe. Okay.
Yeah. Because that's one thing I usually do very quickly if I know war with allies are coming. I try to grab the strait. And if they're with us, that's even better.
Wait, what?
Like if Poland if Denmark joins us.
I think I may or may not have just accidentally switched channel without me noticing, and I was talking to you, right?
Yeah, you were talking to me.
Okay, good. Let's find.
Holy shit. Let's. Next time I'll do this, I'm gonna try to organize this a bit more. Accept a couple people here and there, and not just everyone in. Maybe I should have some kind of test. Do you have good enough internet and computer to play with me? Bam, 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 bam.
Why not?
Okay, here. Let's see. We need better fighters. So, Lightcraft Aircraft Designer. How often will you be doing these MP games? Yeah, this is gonna be more seldom. Definitely, unfortunately. Away from keyboard Italian player. Denmark did not like it.
Okay, in that case I'm gonna withdraw the request.
Oh wait, it must have been away from keyboard. Yeah, he never accepted or denied, I think. Since it took quite a while for him. Though I'm not very sure. Let's keep the request if you haven't already removed it.
Nope, I'm not.
Let's see if he accepts it, because he has a non-aggression pact with Austria, and we're gonna do our fancy stuff with Austria, so he keeps his entire army and all that stuff. If it works, hopefully it works. But the big question is, will treaty with the USSR, will they even accept it?
Well, they also gained stuff from it, so they would be losing out if they did not.
Yeah. No, it's not going to be poor Austria. I can't even close to saying your name. We're going to be real peaceful. I'm going to take, so we are in the lead with over 50%. Then he can offer peace. Then I'm gonna puppet him, and he's gonna hopefully keep his entire army and all that stuff. And keep his size, so he can help me even more. So hopefully it will be completely fine. And now he's happy. let's see. I hope he trades steel with me if he is required to.
You in chat, SOT2, co-oping. A nation is one of the main features of the game.
Yeah, it's like a really big part. We had a stream of Paradox where me and the AI programmer, we played co-op Communist France. So we split up the territories, we split up armies, and just let one person handle this, the other person handle other stuff. It was quite nice, even though I became a bit too excited from time to time and had to poke with his armies too. Poland is lagging behind. We shouldn't have had the name Poland.
Yeah, we are up at...
Oh, Brazil.
Yeah, we're at 2 hours and 14 minutes of time.
Well, it depends on... I think a lot of players want to continue, but...
Most probably, yes.
Could you make a small ping and see like, how long can people stay? Since then we will continue, and I don't know what to do.
I'm gonna ask them if they can stay for longer than an hour.
Yeah,
Or if anyone who can't stay for another
like
hour.
Which nations a day and stuff like that. Since then we might just have to continue another day. I hope that we will be able to almost finish this today, but we'll see.
I'm gonna say that's probably not gonna
happen. No, of course not. It's like not possible anymore since we had troubles for 40 minutes almost.
Yeah.
So we would probably have to continue this one more day. And I'm gonna be a bit, yeah, harsher from the beginning. Oh, he actually had a coup.
Ooh.
He didn't manage to convert without... Let's see, is he in the lead though? No. He's understaffed. So, I think we'll send him some volunteers to help him. Otherwise he might lose his revolt.
Yeah, that's true.
There's
a lot of planes, I say tanks.
Yeah. Send volunteers. We can send three units, nice.
Yeah, Spain is not going to be able to play for another hour.
Okay. So only Spain. I can play for half an hour. Oh.
There's another.
Oh, that's Panama.
Civil war over in South China.
In South China. Oh, shit.
Yes.
Two players who didn't manage to do it peacefully. How is his? He's also behind. So we will send some troops to him too. We can send how many troops? Three troops there too. And I think that's a smaller territory, so I will just pick three normal infantry divisions. Send them on the leader. Let's give our good leader some training, actually.
Yeah.
Or experience.
It's always a good thing. You actually sent Von Gunsch. What?
Yeah.
Oh no, you didn't send. Are you actually planning on sending a field marshal?
Yeah. Yes. All the training he possibly can get from all the fighting.
I do my absolute best to avoid using the field marshals when I play.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
But they have...
They don't have as many different... they can't have as many... What's it called?
Oh, they can. They can. It just takes very, very long for them to train up.
Oh, they can have the same?
No, not the same, but they can have stuff like logistics wizard and stuff like that, which is super good, really.
Yeah, but it's not as good as... Commando, though, is it?
Yeah, no, but that's kind of rare to get.
It is, yeah, definitely.
All right, we have two volunteer forces. Which war do you want to take? Want to fight in Argentina or China?
Daniel.
Yeah.
Are you gonna see Kyle soon?
What?
Nothing.
Right. What did he say?
I have no clue.
If anyone in chat heard what he said,
let us know.
Yeah. Wait, are everyone trying to become fascist? Yeah, since everyone is like power playing, so everyone wants to be fascist or communist, so they can pick the cool recruitment laws, so they can get more manpower. Haha, are you gonna see Kyle soon? Troll, I think see Kyle. Oh, fucker. Is that a troll? Oh shit, it was just a troll.
It was.
Yeah, apparently. So...
it's annoying.
Should I remove him completely?
Let's take a look. You just asked if you were gonna see... Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna remove him completely.
Do you actually know who it was?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, cool.
Oh wait, I can only block him. Can I? How do I remove those people from Discord?
If you want to, I can thingy.
So, he's away. I banned him completely. And removed all messages possible from him.
I'm doing a lazy push in Argentina.
Okay, then I will take this China
through the marches.
Area.
Yeah, I'm being very lazy and not really doing my best.
The three divisions arrived in China now, too. I hope you appreciate this.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry.
Oh, why speed 1?
Oh, I've got no clue.
Oh, I might have actually speeded down by myself to do the stuff.
Oh, perhaps. Single player reflexes.
Yeah. That's the problem. I don't know what I'm doing sometimes. I'm like, did I do that? Oh, we can do the Anschluss now.
Oh, nice.
So, Austria, be ready for when it happens. Oh, wait, be ready. It's going to take like 20 minutes, so.
Pretty true.
Oh, they accepted it.
Good. Get some early tanks.
Except I won't be focusing on tanks.
Well. They're always a nice thing to keep tanks around.
Yeah, they're like, if everything fails, do this. Oh, a lot of communists are sending to the other side. Communist France. Let's have complete control over this so I can slowly go and crush them. I don't like that. Communist France is trying to ruin for us.
Commie France, they are sending to Argentina as well. Ah.
So we have challengers already.
Yeah, we do.
Trying to ruin our axe to join faction. No faction request yet. But I will when the time has come. Just because I'm the host and the user rules, I'm not gonna have any special privileges. It's gonna be the same like everyone else. If they can't make a faction and do stuff, I can't. I added an infantry expert now, since I think your war is going better than mine.
I'm not really paying attention, but yeah. Oh,
Italy
it is,
has
totally.
Also sent 3 divisions to you.
Oh, that's cool.
Or maybe it was more than 3. But this is why I like large MP games. More stuff happen. And oh, yeah.
About reconnaissance and initiative. Are you high on those things? You like them?
If I like them.
Yeah, like yeah, yeah. Do you try your best to get as much as possible?
Yeah, definitely. It's yeah. So efficient to actually have all their troops in battle right away.
Yeah, it's great.
Yeah, you can actually see I'm doing the radio research now.
Oh yeah.
Wait, what? People's Republic of China sent troops. No, Soviet Union sent troops to fascist South China against their brothers in arms. Communist.
What the hell? That's interesting.
And nationalist. China. What the hell is going on? Did he send them to the wrong side?
I
think
have no
he
clue.
May have done. And now Italy's coming. This is why I kept that rule open for everyone. You can send lend-lease and volunteers to whoever you want, whenever you want.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun to do that.
Since all small nations, they can't do this, they can't do that, but they can go around and screw with different nations and have fun. And now people are starting to lag. Will I start? Am I forced to go back to my harsh rule? I would like not to do that, but plot twist, says Knight, about the Soviet volunteers. And yeah, Switzerland has become fascist too. Nice. Like, if we add up all these small nations, we gonna become quite powerful. Even though we don't control it ourselves. We have lots of land to build factories on. And I think that should be fine for actually a very long time. I just hope my allies are good at this game. That's why I usually kill people instead of puppet people.
Because you don't... They might be terrible.
Yeah. That's really
hard. I do a lot of puppeting in single player. It's really nice not having to bother with all the African or whatever stuff.
Yeah. Like, if I declare war against... If I take France and England and I'm just playing for myself, I usually let them... I puppet them. I take all the mainland stuff and just puppet them to let them have control over all... Yeah, all islands and all that stuff. When I don't want to do a world conquest like I did in my streams. Oh well, it wasn't really...
Fnixer, that's not a major nation, is there?
Who?
Fnixer.
Fnixer?
Fnixer. No, Fnixer. I don't think it is. He lost connection.
Oh, shit. That's bad.
It's not a major nation, no.
Nuff left the game. Wasn't he a major nation?
No, he was co-playing.
Part. Yeah, that was one part of him. I think single play reflexes applied again.
Hello, Japan.
And yeah, it was Canada, so yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's just continue. Post speed is best speed. How long will we play for? Well, we will definitely continue with this at least one more time. So for now, I think we're gonna play to, I don't know, in the middle of 38 or something. And then try to drag all the people up again for another stream on, I don't know. Tomorrow it's Friday. Saturday maybe? Are you available then?
I guess so. I'm available most days. It's not much else to do, but do random stuff on the internet.
Could you actually drop a straw poll?
And
just post it in chat to see when people can continue playing this.
Sure, I can get that done.
Since we will probably not be able to fit everyone. It's like some people might have to switch or whatever, but at least as many people as possible.
Yep. What was that?
No, nothing. Just as many people as possible.
Oh, you can just join up here instead.
Join up here?
What? It's Japan.
Oh,
you wanna talk?
Yeah, he can just join here.
Because that's historical. In 1937, there was a Second Sino War.
I don't know.
What?
Daniels, that's just you.
The Second Sino War? That. What happened? What's going on?
This is... Okay. This is Japan, and they want to do the historical war with China.
Yeah. Go ahead.
So we can?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. Thank you.
Since war with China was historical, and that's one of the wars I'm allowing. That's weird. Well, I guess he wants a head start at least before stuff is going on.
Well, or just wants clarification, because obviously. Well.
Because he's doing the Chinese border incident now, at least. I'm gonna rehost soon. Oh, that was long ago. No, it wasn't at all. It was 6 minutes ago. No. A couple minutes. 10 minutes ago. What? Or are we gonna rehost? Let's see, the war in China is going quite well. We will most likely win this. And the war in Argentina is also in our victory quite soon, actually. You think they microed well there?
Yeah, it's all about the microing.
Micro win, hey. Micro win, yeah.
Yeah.
Come on, how many days? 1 day and 16 hours. And come on, speed 3. Really? Is it gonna start lagging now? When we're almost soon gonna finish this off. Almost soon. I like that wording. Okay, let him come back, and that should have been it with the war in Argentina. We control the large parts. Let's see when the day ticks around.
Yep.
And that is not enough, apparently.
Okay.
There's the Rodi city. I will just rush for that city and see if...
Beware the French. Yeah. They're actually a player, and they're going to intercept that.
I'm just sending up a new tank to go that way and continuing.
Yep.
That line. If I do this, no, I can't intercept them because that war... Because they are doing this, if I attack them from here, that's still wrong. They're gonna attack me that way, and that is the quickest way to do this, so we have to do it that way. But if I send my other two tanks as support, I might be able to delay them and let one unit go the long way around.
Where is that
tank?
French going? Ah.
He is arriving there in 7 days. There. Our tank's arriving there in 6 days, so it's fine.
Okay, good.
Or 6 days, 21 hour. 5 days, okay, it's fine. And the other tank is moving up, and it takes another couple hours before they will fight my division. And they're completely broken. They won't be able to even close. Yeah, nope. Kan du snacka svensk? Ja, vi kan snacka
kanske.
Svenska.
Men ja, det kan vi.
Alltså, det blir jobbigt för resten av folket då. So we will keep to English.
Ah, you miscalculated.
What? I did? No.
Apparently.
That can't be possible. I checked the dates.
Italy's there. Italy's gonna save us.
What the I checked the dates.
Yeah, I thought I did as well. I don't know why that... Italy, come on.
Okay, but we broke the other infantry, so we will just continue on that way.
Yep.
Amelia Earhart, Circumnavigated Globe. Oh, that's nice. Then in a war with United States, we might see her as an ace fighter. Spoiler alert.
Yep.
Okay, since hopefully Bohemian Empire is gonna be nice friends to us, we don't really need the troops against his border. I'm gonna keep some, just in case. And actually with a battle plan drawn, but if everything goes well, the next enemy we will actually have to worry about is gonna be kind of like France.
Possibly, yeah.
Maybe Belgium. Well, was Belgium joining us? No, Belgium is definitely not joining us. And oh God. Belgium is failing.
They is not a player either. Look at that.
Oh. Oh.
It was a player who dropped out.
Yeah. Tomboy 44. Oh, that's just the temperature auto sync. We won't care about that one. The question is, should we help Belgium?
Maybe.
It would be kind of nice to have him on our side.
I agree. We have the tanks back now.
Yeah. Wait, we do?
Yeah, we finished off in Argentina.
Oh, nice. Let's grab that tank.
They just need to come back.
Oh, right, they still have to arrive here.
Yeah.
We can send only one division. Then I think we will just lose it instantly. Oh, wait, we have all the industrial base. So if it becomes a bit longer war, we might be able to survive it. So I will send one troop to them.
Okay, here we go. Let's see what happens with the Anschluss.
Yeah, that's exactly what we wanted. Send volunteers, you. So what we're gonna do is declare this war. And all we want... Austria, can you tell me when it's 50% surrender rate?
Alright.
Like when that condition for offer peace has been applied.
Currently it's 18%.
18, okay. I'm gonna take the small cities and I think that should be enough. That's 10 victory points, that's 5 victory points, that's... Oh shit, it might not be enough. But I'm afraid you will surrender completely if I take the capital.
I have 60% national unity, so I think if you take the capital and Sal's...
Take back your small city there. Take back Salzburg, and I will go in and take just your capital.
Alright.
Just to make sure that you don't actually surrender.
Okay,
Anschluss is done. We can do reassess Eastern claims, but I think I want to go for the extra tech slot. Now we wait for his troops to go and grab it. How many people have requested to send you volunteers yet?
None so far.
Oh, so people have been telling them about our deal.
Yeah. Stream sniping for the win.
Alright, we have more political power. Who to pick? I think I want to add the tank designers just in case when we upgrade tanks so we have the better thing. I really like the extra reliability and speed because with one more reliability or 10% we can add one more thing without actually having to bump reliability.
Alright, I've taken Salzburg back.
Awesome. Don't surrender. It controls 43%, and will surrender with 40% or less.
Oh god.
That was so close.
Yep. Yeah, it was, definitely.
Yeah, now we just have to wait 5 months.
Well, 5 months, it's still within the time limit. So we don't have to worry about outlandish interference. Since I really don't have anything to take, since most is ahead of time, I will take sub... what is it called? Convoy in direction. Interdictation. No? Yeah, dictation. Because, yeah, raiding convoys. I've just been looking through the naval doctrine stats. They're like super good. 10% surface detection, 10% raiding coordination, and 10% organization. Like, all of them are super good. If we have all of them, they won't be able to find us.
Yeah, if you pick the submarine specialist as well, you get a trade interdiction doctrine on -20%.
Holy shit, that's also really good.
Amazing, yeah. You can do some pretty sick submarine maneuvers with Germany.
Well, that's how we're gonna do. Argentina, we can't accept you yet. The time has to pass first.
Okay, which two dates was it that you wanted me to ask about MP?
I think Saturday or... I don't know, Saturday or Sunday?
Saturday or Sunday?
Yeah. Then I hope that would be the best for most people.
So whatever happened to Belgium?
I don't know, our troops were sent back. Oh, they lost up all ports possible for them to arrive on, I think.
Wait, no, that's not true.
Yes. No, no, that's one port they could. I don't know, actually. That's surely some logical
reason. Send again, I guess.
They're losing way too much. We won't be able to save them with one division.
Oh, might be able to grind some experience out of it.
We have enough. 62 experience right now. What we are missing, which I completely forgot, we are not building any anti-tank guns. And we have been having lots of factories not doing anything for quite a while. That sucks, and I should have been reacting to that. Let's see, who is not gonna be our enemy, which we can trade. Argentina, you want to join us, so I'm gonna trade you with Tungsten. Because we need a lot of it. Infantry equipment, you're gonna get maxed now, when possible.
Okay, I'm just gonna create the Sunday-Saturday poll. And get in chat, and also pin it.
Yes, please. That's awesome. And actually, I also have to vote.
There it is. And it's pinned.
Could you just jump around in the chats and also tell people?
Yeah, I'll do that. Be right back.
Come on, speed free. So yeah, this is most likely going to be a continuous one for at least one or two sessions more. We'll see how long we get next time. Poland is like, man, no, I don't accept. It's gonna be speed free or nothing. But since we're ending quite soon, I'm gonna accept if you lag. I'm just gonna speed up right away to speed free. Poland, come on. This is not acceptable, though. I'm such a maniac. Not allowing people to lag behind. Let's see Japan. Yes, here's they're doing war with China. And yeah, naturally China cannot accept help from Soviet Union or anyone else. They have to hold out for quite a while, actually. But since they're a player, it's very much possible. But since they have players both here and... Wait, is Shinkan a player now? No. Okay, they only have one player here, so he might actually just say no. I'm not gonna get an exploit with China. I'm gonna stay independent and live on. So China might have a bit of a hard time. Since it is a historical war, that's why I allow it. That's such. Okay, players lagging behind. Come on. Stop lagging behind and get to work. Yeah, that's good enough. And no, come on. It's speed free, and that's what we're gonna play with.
Oh god.
Yeah, I wouldn't.
There may or may not be Brexit arguments going on up there.
What? Brexit
arguments? I'm gonna. Yeah, so it might take a while before I come back.
Okay.
I'm gonna see what's up. Be right back.
Yeah. So yeah, it's quite nice to have him. This is one of the bonuses also to have one more player. If I have to go around and decide something, then he would play take over Germany and that thing around. How many more months before you can offer peace? Oh wait, I can see it. 4 months. So maybe that should be the ending call. When you can accept, when we have peace, then this session is over. So it'll be 4 more months, so it will January.
It'll be interesting to end it on a note of peace.
Yeah, exactly. While the war in Japan is gonna ravage completely. Belgium fell. It's 100% democratic now. Shit. Otherwise than that, we're getting more and more troops, but I don't know. This is not gonna be enough. How are we doing with equipment? Tanks are doing one at a time and that's all they can take. Support equipment is doing really well, but I'm not gonna increase you very much, so you're gonna stay exactly where you are. Anti-tank guns. How many will you be missing? 1.8k, so yeah. We need to increase it. Let's decrease this one for a while at least. Let's do that way.
I am back, and everything is fine.
So, Brexit.
Yes, Brexit. Brexit.
Have you seen the civil war in Denmark?
Yes, I did.
Three divisions versus three divisions. A very even civil war.
However, there is only one way. Well, it's impossible for Denmark to win, unless the North Sea Empire goes, oh, I'm going to be stupid and send all my units to somewhere hidden.
Yeah, but they're probably going to get support. They're probably going to get support from some people.
Yeah I'm going to take a look right now.
The Ottoman Empire and Tibetan Empire is both sending lend-lease. And let's see. Surface visibility max speed. That's not what we like. Surface visibility minus 10%. Surface visibility minus 10%. And max speed plus 10%.
Or so you're going submarine heavy.
Yeah. We're better. I'm at least planning on, if you don't disagree, going 99% submarines.
In terms of navy or in terms of all production? Okay, good.
In terms of navy.
Okay,
converting
good.
Everything to naval factories. That's not even possible.
No.
So we decided on the perfect day to end this stream. We're gonna end it on peace. When we can finally offer, when we have finished deal with Austria. So that will be in January next year. So that would be a, I don't know, 20, 30 minute more.
Yeah, that's that sounds alright.
Let's see. We're plus in all our equipment, except infantry weapons, but that's to be expected. We can quite soon start switching it up. Actually, artillery, you can stay there. Anti-tank gun, you're gonna fill up, and then we're gonna have half another more for infantry weapons. And then artillery, you're gonna fill up. Okay, like that. I always plan out everything way, way ahead.
That's good. Planning is important.
And the leader of the North Sea Empire somehow looks like Daniel. It's the generic leader.
I swear that guy is just a copy of you.
He That's already just... existed in the game before I worked at Paradox. Just saying.
I don't believe that. I can believe many things, but that I do not believe.
I promise, he was already there. Mm-hmm. So let's see. Right. Argentina, they have a non-aggression pact with us. Is it the same with the Chinese guy? No. And Japan, they're not declaring war yet, at least. Like I said, they're allowed to declare war against China. Wait, the second Sino-China war, it's against Shaanxi, so that's also allowed. There's like all historical wars are allowed, so if Japan goes in and starts grabbing territories here, it's fine. But if they start justifying their own wars against other Chinese warlords and stuff like that, no, that's not allowed.
Okay.
Let's see here. And here with Austria, as everyone in chat of course knows, we're just unfortunately simulating a deal where instead of annexing them or just puppeting, having a full-blown war with them, we're simulating the thing where we went to Austria and said, do you want to be a puppet? And they said yes, but we're doing it in the game's way. So we're as close as possible. We're almost adding a new diplomatic option. That is, declare war, take the capital, wait 6 months, and then offer peace. They waited too long to go to war with China. It would be hard for Japan. Yeah, maybe. Pillpole, hello. Let's see. Which day will we continue? Seems like most people want Saturday. Of those people that voted now, but we still should have around 10 more votes. So that could sway.
Yeah. I have abstained from voting because, well, I'm only here as your backup when it comes to what I'm actually doing in-game.
That might be fair, but of course I'm voting. For me it doesn't really matter, Sunday or Saturday, but I have a bit I have a bit of preference to one day, but it doesn't really matter super much.
Yeah.
Why is the game at speed zero?
I have got no clue. Player is lagging behind. That's just one pop-up.
I need to start recognizing the lagging behind messages. Like, as stuff to actually look at now, since I'm hosting a large MP.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, if you look in China, Portugal and our new non-aggression pact friend, Ferd Guanxi Cliché, almost controller. Cliché, that's just the perfect cliche way of ending it.
Yeah, the cliché country.
Tibetan Empire, Bhutan is still... Oh shit, look at Bhutan.
They are going...
It seems like they started with communist and was like, no, 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 let's go fascist instead.
Yeah, I think that's exactly what they did.
Oh, wait, shit.
What's up?
I completely forgot. We can go for war economy now. Since our war, increased world tension by quite a lot. That's bad. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
The United States can go prepared intervention. That's really bad. That's 25%. Now they can go to isolation and they will become ridiculously strong.
Yep.
Japan and China agreed on war. Oh, so that's what happened. Or? Well, they're not at war yet. Is there any chat command for a list of the players? Oh, no, it isn't, but...
I can link the actual...
Yes, please. I've accidentally crossed down almost every single document we had when I was gonna look around from... different kinds of...
Yeah, I totally did not do that as well. this here.
I figured Daniel foresaw the world tension increase. Well, I foresaw some world tension increase, but I didn't want it to be this high. Send volunteer... Oh, France is trying to ruin for us. They're trying to send us volunteers. No, that's not gonna happen. They have heard of our sneaky plans and how to do it.
Oh, they have.
So they're trying to ruin it for us. Wow, there's a lot of players. Yeah, we're 43 players right now. That's, what is it, 11 more than we actually support. Lendlease from Centralist Australia.
I say yes.
Okay.
One convoy.
One Australian gun a year.
The French ones, no.
Exactly, that was the one I was like, yeah, right.
Yeah.
How many more? I think it should be one more month. Yeah, 4 of 6, so it should be pretty much on January. Depending on exactly when the war started, I don't remember. At least both of us have 0 casualties.
Yeah, that's pretty nice.
Austria, have you gone down the nationalist focus route to get extra manpower?
No, I have not.
It's really recommended.
Yeah, there's a lot of manpower to be made.
And yeah, I'll move to that.
I also recommend you to take the industry ones, concentrated or dispersed, whatever you took, as much as possible to unlock as many slots as possible for you. If you haven't already filled everyone.
Alright, I'll
wait,
do that.
I'm stealing your factories right now. Oh shit, I control that state. That's why you have so few now. Shit. I didn't think about that.
Oh.
Oh shit, and now they're getting sabotaged. So people, all my troops stationed in that capital. So I will suppress all the rebels so they're not destroyed when you get them back. Be gentle against them, please.
Yeah. Just about to do that.
Oh shit, they actually have to order, so they stay there.
Yeah. They like doing that.
I'm sorry. Poor factories. Damn, that Belgium is super ugly.
It is, it really doesn't fit.
It's like, I'm just, what kind of nation is that? Is that France who have suddenly blobbed over and just decolored everything?
Yeah, okay. It's like Latvian color. It's a bit weird.
Now, war economy. That unlocked 6 new factories for us. No, 7 even.
That's good.
Shit. I wonder how long we missed that. So Austria agrees on occupation for puppeting so you can bypass the Anschluss focus. No, it's not bypassing. We are still... I did the Anschluss focus, they challenged me. But what we're doing is making sure he keeps his army and becomes my puppet. Otherwise, if I just take him over, his armies will disband. So we're trying to get around that system. And this might actually be something we want to patch and fix. But for now, this is how the game works. Like, this is why it's super good to play multiplayer from time to time. You figure out new stuff to get around, not issues, but design. Alright, extra focus, extra research slot, finally.
Yeah, that's good.
Soviet Union is looking quite...
It's December! Low. Right there. Coming up on the end.
Yes. And most people, what have they voted on? It's still Saturday. Okay, Poland is now telling me they're going to access. Yeah, he had a fascist leader, so that might be something we will agree on. Since a Polish player can be super strong, really.
That's true.
I just hope he didn't focus too much on like forts and stuff like that. He has focused 100% on industry.
Yeah, I don't think there's a lot of forts on the border, if you take a look for yourself.
Yeah.
Then again, he might have done tons of forts on the Soviet side.
Yeah. It's like a random fort at the Poznan front.
Yeah, I think that's
be there. Yeah.
Yeah, that's already there. And then there's probably going to be a couple of more fronts up by Danzig, because, I don't think we can change that.
You can look at war, world tension. So 15th of July, so 15th of January should be the end of the stream. Or maybe it's 15th of December. No.
I don't know.
Well, I accepted a non-aggression pact now with Poland.
Oh, Shaxi, here we go.
Yeah.
Yes.
Now's the war.
Okay.
The question is, should we send volunteers to them? That's completely fair. I said, well, we can send it anywhere. Oh, we need to be at peace to send volunteers.
Wait, did you say that Japan is not around?
No, Japan is declaring war. What? I'm confused. Hello.
Okay, you've got an issue with a person who is in the channel who you can't move. Is that it? Which channel and which person?
I'm pausing the game now.
Lugo. I'll just kick him.
What?
He can reconnect the server whenever he wants to.
Oh, is it just Discord? I thought you meant in-game.
Oh, no.
Shit, you really scared me. I thought this was one of the parties in the war that just occurred that couldn't move their troops or anything.
Oh, no.
Wait, our friend joined the Chinese United Front. That's bad.
That's interesting.
But Japan was probably gonna go with us, right?
I don't know. They might.
They even have a non-aggression pact with them.
Yeah.
So maybe it was accidental, and he can just
possibly.
We'll see what happens.
Yep.
Oh God, the Swiss flag is not very pretty. We have a lot of units being produced. It's super good. How is artillery looking? Not very well. We need to trade more. Portugal is an AI, but still someone I think was gonna go against us. So let's trade with him. Alright, tungsten is so important for Germany.
Oh yes, tungsten. It's great. Much tungsten equals much fun.
The People's Republic of China joined the Chinese United Front. Oh, that's interesting. I thought he was going to join the Soviet Union later, so he might not have wanted to join this now, but it seems like it. So
unless
we'll see
they're
what
planning
happens.
On disbanding the thing.
Yeah. Well, it automatically disbands if they win the war against Japan.
Oh. Okay.
Well, at least that alliance with China. They're like, we don't need you anymore. So, yeah, this is interesting. They have, I think, around the same amount of divisions. Yep, but Japan has a stronger military industry. So I think it will very much depend on player skill. Nice. It seems
probably.
Like Japan made the first move at least. Took two provinces. No, three provinces. Let's see if they just check months. Oh, yeah, Austria, you can surrender now to me. Let's not accidentally take one more province if that's all it's needed.
Keep on going with the research.
Okay, they are offering peace. I will just move my troops first out of your territory.
I just started researching Blitzkrieg.
Nice. I always go maximum for land doctrine.
Yeah, doctrine's super important. And especially if you're a weak player.
Yeah. Offer peace request. What I want from you is you to become my puppet. And now we'll see if you accept. Did you keep your troops? I don't think you kept your troops.
He has two divisions.
My troops that were in Czechoslovakia stayed, but my ones in Austria did not.
What the fuck?
I have no clue how.
That's weird. Did it say that we took the equipment?
No.
Well, at least you are my puppet now, so I can send you Lend-Lease whenever. So let's send you a percent of all our 20% of that, and I think 5% of our artillery production every month. Tommy Boy left the game. Swiss Confederacy. Let's have the game paused. Can I accept that? Awesome.
Thank you.
But yeah, basically, I was planning to stop now.
Alright.
Since, yeah, we're streaming for 3 hours and 5 minutes, and that's quite a long time, and I think people should take a break now, and I need to take a break now from all the stress of hosting this. So if people just rejoin, maybe want to add some final line too. So I'm just gonna jump around until I want to join the main chat. Hey guys, could you join the talking chat? Thank you.
Okay.
Hey guys, can you join the talking chat, please?
Okay.
Hey guys, can you join the talking chat, please? And hello, people. Talking chat, please.
Howdy.
So,
hey, Poland. Remember me?
Hello.
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 So, greetings.
This will unfortunately be the end of the first session, since, yeah, we gotta continue on this, right?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
I want my country back.
Of course.
So, have everyone voted in the poll?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
So, someday.
So I'll wait a couple more seconds for everyone to vote. Those people who didn't vote. 5, 4, 3.
Give me a second. Loading.
Jesus.
I have to make a save first.
Pretty much the entire allies vote Sunday.
It's 50-50. God damn it. God in Himmel.
Oh shit, there is really almost 50-50. Alright, I will say that this is the final result and it will be on Saturday. Is it impossible for your people who voted on Sunday to join on Saturday, or...?
Not entirely, but... Jeez.
Wait. It's moving away.
Sweden can't...
Sunday.
Saturday.
Well, is it impossible for your people who voted on Saturday to join on Sunday?
It's pretty impossible.
Just, honestly, Dad, just make an executive decision.
Then you know, Saturday.
It's... Alright then.
Thank you very much.
We'll just Alrighty. Have to do it.
Just what time or are you going to announce that later?
It will be the same time on Saturday.
8 p.m.
Alright.
8 p.m. on Saturday. And hopefully everything will go a bit smoother. I will still, unfortunately, be kind of harsh. If you lag, bye.
Well, I haven't lagged yet, so harsh.
Luckily, my game crashed, but then right afterwards, you guys, called the end.
Yeah. If it's gonna be this way, then I think it's fine. Otherwise... Okay. Well, I hope you at least enjoyed it, even though we only arrived 2 years.
It was a pretty fun ramp-up. There was lots of...
It's 50 the vote.
Yeah, I... And, of course, Sunday is now in the lead, by... A couple of votes.
Oh, really?
No.
Well, then we've got to do Sunday, haven't
we? You've called it.
Sunday.
Okay, then I have to say like this. Major nations. So, can all of you join on both days, or is it one day one major nation cannot join on?
I can only go...
USSR can go on Saturday.
Yeah, USSR is only Saturday.
UK can't
go
Sunday.
Okay, so it have to be Saturday.
I guess all major nations
can Saturday, and then we have to go for that. That's gonna be...
Yeah.
Let's say those votes counted for 2 votes or something.
So the same start time, or maybe a little earlier?
You want earlier?
A little earlier would be good. Yeah.
1 hour earlier?
So 1 hour earlier. Yeah.
1 hour earlier.
Sure, let's do it.
Okay, so...
What about half eight?
So for all of you and Twitch, it's going to be on Saturday, 7 p.m. Central European summertime, and not Eastern, as I said last before. So I hope you all will join that time, and I had really lots of fun, and I hope you all had that too.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
I hope East has been really fun, diplomatically. The East has been great.
Well, it looks like the world is really historically. Everyone just have
the new world is boring.
I'm sorry. Well, only one more year before you can go crazy.
It's already kicked off over here.
Nice.
Alright, well, see you later, I guess.
See you later. Yeah.
See you tomorrow, guys.
See you later.
Thanks for the game. See you later.
Bye, Twitch chat.
See you later.
Adios.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.